And one group in Cayuga County is taking action. The Women March in Seneca Falls and Cayuga County Youth Democrats holding a silent protest at the Cayuga County Courthouse today. It starts at 1 p.m. and they say they're trying to honor Ginsburg's legacy by pushing to leave her vacancy open until Inauguration Day.